Well, you look at this stack here, and just imagine there was a third tank sitting on top of there. Another project, another way to use a tank. So, let's go see what we're going to do with the third tank that's not there anymore. This is a dump trailer that works really well. We used this handle. It was from a come along that got bent when it broke, and then he straightened this handle back up to use it. These handles are off of a garage door that no longer exists, and so what a cool use. So you pull the handle back and it dumps. Put it back down and locks in place. You can be on either side. So I'm very excited about that. This is the back of the trailer, which has a gate on it that I can take and pull it. Put it over and I can dump with it. I can haul with it open, whatever I like. Haul it in with a handle from the garage door. So I'm very, very stoked about that.
Very, very usable trailer.
All the parts were from something that we already had, except for this steel here on the top. We purchased that and then he welded that on to make it so that we didn't have any edges that were from cutting. So now it's really safe to use. And then on the sides, we have holes so that I can take and put straps on it if I need. Very useful.